Now, electronics manufacturing in Prodrive is the production of PCBAs. So this means we have SMD and CAL. SMD stands for service mounted devices, which is means that we manufacture the components on the surface, while on CAL is the PCB is the PCBA conventional department, where we conventionally assemble the components on the board.
One of the main differences between both departments, I think, is that SMD is a highly automated line. So you really have the principle where a bare product enters the line, has multiple production processes and automated inspection processes. And at the end of the line, you get a fully assembled product.
At the conventional assembly line, we see that we still have a lot of manual input, and that means manual component placement, also manual inspections. My job as a process engineer is part to automate that process to make it more cost efficient, increase availability and increase performance. Some components come in at Prodrive as bags, and we need to feed them into the machine. So Prodrive created their own bin picking robot, and this picks the components into trays which we can then feed into the machine. This machine can automate placement, so reducing manual labor, and with that also improving quality.
Variation is very big because we are having a lot of different type of markets. This will give us a lot of challenge because every product is different, and we're always trying to find the challenge in producing something what others cannot produce.
I would say my talent is best shown when I work with people, since I am there to motivate them as well. And to make a production line work, you cannot do it on your own. You need a team, and we must work as a team and work as one.
And the most important is to show the people what they can achieve in work, in life, and to have that great vision and goal in their work. For me, it's most important to show them that where they are now and where they can become instead of standing still. So for me, most important thing is that they always look what's coming up and that they don't look backwards.